Fire started last night by lightning. When we first saw it, it was just barely coming over the top of the mountain. Right in that area is where we started first seeing the smoke. It was like right on the ridge. Then we started seeing the flames coming over the top. Then a couple hours it grew into that. That's some brave men in there. Good luck, guys.